Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Ramira, for those of you who don't know. If you found me from my previous channel that I had before called MERAHMONAE, then go ahead and hit the subscribe button on this channel also. And just stay tuned, we had some issues with our last channel. Me and Jaren are fine. We plan to make another video all about what happened with the channel when we're able to get it back. I miss YouTube so much, just had to make a video, and I thought that I'd share one of our updates. And today's video will be about my new puppy. This is him. He's so cute. His name is Ace. He is a Chihuahua mixed with a Jack Russell Terrier. He is 10 weeks old. He's so freaking smart. And I don't know what this shirt. I bought this shirt for him yesterday. In Spanish, I don't know what that means, but yeah, he's my baby. This is our newest addition to our family. Y'all, he chewed his name tag up. I don't know if y'all can see that. Chewed it up. He has his name and my phone number on it. But he's so freaking smart. We got him like last week. Been so much fun. Had dogs before, but they didn't work out for us. The last dog that I had was a Frenchie. It was just hard. He is so freaking cute and sweet, and he's like a toy size. Like I don't know, they said he'll probably get around 7 pounds. He loves to cuddle. Right now I'm trying to train him. He learns sit, knows when I say go lay down, he go and get in the bed, and he's just been so much fun. So for those of you who don't know, I did have a channel for TTC. I stopped doing the TTC video. I just accepted that I just might not have kids. So I wanted to give puppy parenting one more try. You know, sometimes when you're trying to find a pet, you have to find the one that you click with, the one that's a good fit for you and your family. He's just so cute. He balled up in my lap. And I just love him so much. I just wanted to come on here and show y'all our newest addition. Look at this. Look what he's doing. He loves a cuddle, y'all. I don't know how long it's going to be before I get my old channel back. I feel sick about it. We worked so hard for those subscribers. And I mean, I can still see the videos, but I hid the channel. And then when I tried to unhide the channel, it wouldn't let me because it said that I changed the channel name too soon. And which I had been dealing with that for a while because I started doing videos with my husband and I wanted to make our channel, like the name include both of us. So we were indecisive about that at first. So I changed the name so many times. So that's why it was stuck as MERAHMONAE. And then I was already waiting for me to be able to change the channel name, and then I hit it, and then in order to unhide it, you have to create a channel, in which it won't let me change the channel name for that particular one because we were already waiting. It's a whole ordeal, but I don't want to talk about it. Jaren is sick about it. I'm sick of hearing about it. So like I said, go ahead and make sure you guys subscribe to this channel. Leave me some comments. Let me know what y'all been up to, what you think about our new baby. Oh, go ahead and go follow me on all of my social media sites. It is MERAHMONAE. And that's pretty much it, you guys. Just wanted to share him with you guys. Oh, also, let me just go ahead and tell y'all about this necklace. This necklace, it actually came as a 3-piece set, but I'm only wearing 2 right now. And one of them says Mira, and then the other one is just my zodiac sign. It's a Capricorn emblem type thing. And you can look them up on Instagram. It's vibe_season, I believe. Let me look them up for y'all. Let's see. So yeah, on Instagram, their vibe season is vibe_season. And they have so many different things. I got a beautiful ring that I can't show y'all just yet. It's not the one I'm wearing now, but it's another ring. It's so freaking pretty. Yeah, so I've partnered with them. They gave me a code that I can give to you guys so that you can get 50% off anything on the website. They have necklaces, rings, think that they have bracelets. I know they have anklets. Go on the website, y'all. Go check them out. They have really, really, really cute accessories. I'm an accessory girl, so I love it. But yeah, I just wanted to share that with y'all. Make sure y'all use my coupon code in the description below so that you can get 50% off of your pieces. And thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, link some comments, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye. Say bye, AC. Say bye, AC boo.